The caress of a look, the sweet warmth of a kiss, to love, to be loved, a passionate desire for happiness that vibrates in every woman's heart. But for Nora, love means pain, tears, and above all, betrayal. My love, my sin. How many times can a heart be broken before it turns into stone? Nora lives with her father and stepmother in Pátzcuaro, a beautiful colonial town, bordering a lake as beautiful and peaceful as Nora's soul. Admired and desired by many men, she has given her heart to Alfredo, a handsome but humble young man. For Nora, love is worth more than wealth or social stature. But not for her stepmother, Isaura, who, when Nora's father dies, sells her to Heriberto, the wealthiest man in town, with Alfredo's complicity. Horrified, Nora defends her honor with a gun, and although Heriberto doesn't press charges, the neighbor's rumors force her to leave Pátzcuaro and to seek shelter in Morelia with her aunt Alejandra, a miserable and wicked woman that shows to society a very different facade. With her lives Casilda, her goddaughter, who envies Nora for her beauty and hates her because Leonardo, whom she secretly loves, only has eyes for Nora. But it's Arturo who revives love in Nora's heart, and both fall passionately for each other. It seems their love will last for eternity. But in a chance encounter, in a slip of a night, something unexpected happens. Arturo, without knowing how or why, discovers himself married to Paulina, and Nora is left alone, abandoned, and carrying in her womb the fruit of her sin. My love, my sin. Heartbreaking, moving, exciting, unforgettable. A brilliant production by Televisa, starring an awesome cast. Yadira Carrillo, Sergio Sende, Alexandra Rosaldo, Alexis Ayala, Silvia Pasquel, René Casados, and the performance of first actress Ofelia Gilmain. While Paulina tries to conquer the heart of a husband that despises her and that she loves with all her soul in turn, Nora's life is destroyed when she loses the son she was expecting, and with him dies the hope of being a mother again. Now, Nora, determined to never love again, will become a merciless woman that will take advantage of her beauty to exploit men. Cold, calculating, a monster of ambition that only dreams of power and revenge. A lonely woman that, at nights, in the shadows, alone, curses the man that she can't forget and whispers in despair, "My love, my sin."